accurate AI models are crucial for our operators. They have to be able to trust the recommendations in order to be able to leverage that data to make decisions. The PACU is our post-anesthesia care unit. It's where a patient temporarily recovers from their surgery. And we're leveraging Foundry in order to deploy AI models and recommendation engines in order to optimize how we plan for patients leaving the PACU and entering into our hospital inpatient units. What we've done is we predicted the time that a patient will recover, even down to whether or not they are gonna need a bed in our hospital. And then more exactly, we're able to forecast what time they're gonna need that bed. This has allowed us to not only better plan for the day, but as we are looking at end days in advance, how do we prepare for those patients? And so we are leveraging the ontology, the AI, the predictive algorithms in order to better plan our days and a better staff and resource based off of those predictions.
We've seen a 28% reduction in our patient hold time, and we've reduced the time that nurse managers spend managing patient placement by 83%. So patients are moving into care faster and they're getting the treatment that they need faster.
Currently, our predictive models are at over 95% accuracy. And that high accuracy percentage gives us a lot more confidence in making those strategic moves. Data privacy and data governance are something that we treat seriously. And so with the ontology, we're able to leverage much greater controls over who sees what data and how those data points are being leveraged. I'd love to integrate more and more AI and machine learning algorithms that would allow us to better treat our patients, whether it means us identifying gaps in our care, being able to identify risk before they become issues, really leveraging the Palantir platform to be able to guide our clinicians in making stronger clinical decisions.